fiery mother of God. Was that a pirate ship? What could that be? I can make millions, maybe even be rich. Proceeding with blood test. The blood seems to have a heavy coagulant, healing very rapidly.
Did you get it?
Got it.
Is it even enough?
I have enough DNA on my gloves to make a clone. Imagine what we can do with this.
My name is Buck Richardson, and I am a Sergeant Major in the United States Marine Corps. As you can see, I've been wounded in battle. I received 14 Purple Hearts for it, but I'll tell you about that later.
Sergeant!
My whole life I've been a combat machine. I graduated first in my class in every school I've been to, including Princeton, Yale, and Harvard, all at the same time. I'm a trained killing warrior. I was a Navy SEAL for 13 years. They offered me a job as an officer, but I declined when I found out that I couldn't kill anybody. So then I joined the LAPD SWAT team, but I got kicked out when I single-handedly stopped three hostage situations. I still don't understand that. After that, I got a job with my current employer, the United States Marine Corps. No surprise that I quickly rose to the rank of Sergeant Major. The only surprise of my life came when I was shot. Shot in the back of the head. In the back when Charlie was in front. Or so I thought. Slimy yellow Japs so small and secret. I had life-saving surgery. But I tell you, I could have sewn myself up on the battlefield quicker than you could have said doctor. But here I am, 3 days after surgery, trying to work myself up back to the Iron Man that I was. The only problem is, now I've got to take these pills. Doc says I'll go crazy and die if I don't take them. You see, I've never been a weak man. I don't accept being weak, and I never will be. I eat weak people. That's why I accepted this mission from the president while I was undergoing surgery. I ate the morphine as an appetizer to my pizza as Doc operated. I signed the confidentiality papers as soon as surgery was done. Some sort of top secret mission for the government. Sounded like my sort of gig. I was dropped in by helicopter on a government island in Alaska. No man's land. Just an old cabin, untouched since the 1920s. I was told to study the surroundings and describe my findings into this recorder.
I made a few animal friends here, mostly deer. I named my two buddies Master Metallica and Scowling. I always know when they're here because they trip my motion lights, but they haven't been around to eat for a while. I don't know why.
I never lived outside the barracks before, so being in this big house all by myself is a new experience for me. I get lonely, so I talk a lot into this device. This island doesn't seem to have anything out of this world enough to study.
Expedition into the forest. So far I've seen nothing unusual. Everything seems fine. I will continue into the forest and proceed with my studies to see if I can find anything. In a tree and it's covered in blood. Obviously a struggle between animals. I've not seen anything larger than a deer here, but predicting that it was some sort of bear or large carnivorous predator. I can't infer anything else from this now, but I'll keep on with my study.
What it is, and I've been
on all 7 continents and 20 different forage zones. Never seen anything quite like this. Similar to a bird, but way too big. This would have to be a huge bird. Maybe this could be what they want me to study here on Island X. I've come across a field of unusual plants. I've never seen anything like this before. They have equipped me with a UV detector, so I might be sent here to study these plants. I'm going to take a sample with me and proceed with my studies at home.
My motion light's on, and my deers are back. My hand's hurting. It's gonna rain.
Still haven't found anything worth studying. Nothing out here at all. Ugh! They're wasting my time and my talent. Ugh! Oh great, the UV detector's going off. Who cares? This is a waste of my time. Does anybody hear me? This is a waste of my time. Ah!
Shut up, Mark. You're fine. Ah! What about Charlie? Where's Charlie?
Where are my pills?
Medic! Medic!
The pills were...
Been a week since my first encounter with the creature. I now know what I've been sent to this island for, and that's to study these apparently extraterrestrial creatures. I figured out that the creatures
are very sensitive to high amounts of UV light. This is why I've been equipped with the UV detector. It alerts me when UV light is low, and now I know this is when the creatures are most active. I'm proceeding with my studies. I'm gonna try to find one of these creatures during the day when typically UV light is very high. I've hypothesized that they're gonna be in some sort of hibernation in a dark shaded area. And I'm gonna attempt to gather more information on these creatures. After my experience today, I've come up with two new theories. One being that the creatures have heavy coagulant in their blood. This allows them to heal quickly. Theory two is that the creatures are afraid of water, possibly because they cannot swim. This leads me to believe that these creatures have been put on this island to be contained. I also now know that these creatures are extremely hostile. And I've come up with a decision to leave this island. Tomorrow morning, approximately 0800 hours, I will begin to look for my way out. I've come up with the idea of following the power lines. I tracked the line from my house to here, and I believe my time on this island is over, and hopefully this power line will lead to my escape. Following power lines right now. Hopefully it will lead someplace where I can get off the island. But as for now, they just seem like they go on forever. I've seemed to have found a gate to the fence. Possibly this could be the way out, so I'm gonna climb it and see what's on the other side.
I've realized that I'm not alone on this island. There's a few others here, not just the creatures and myself. My first escape plan failed, so I've engineered a new one. I took an old radio and rewired it to make a CB transmitter. Today, I will make contact with the mainland.
Mayday, mayday, mayday. Does anybody read me? Mayday. Come on. I'm stranded, I need help. Mayday. Come on. Mayday, mayday, mayday. Does anybody read me?
Hey, you in trouble, partner?
Yes, I'm stranded. I need help, need pickup right now.
I'm not a problem, give me your coordinates.
Yes, my locations. North 26 by 72, 3740 East.
All right, man, I got your location, man. Give me your phone number now.
Negative. No boat. I'm on an island.
Negative, man. I tell you what, I've seen a lot of water, man. A couple fish here and there, man. All this bait, man. No bait over here, man. But we put this shit up. I got all this shit. What is this going on, man? Oh, geez, man. It don't look good.
Are you still there? Do you read me?
Hey, man, I'm just a boy, man.
How'd you get here?
Hey, no need for the gun, partner. I already been freaked out once tonight. Let me tell you all about it, man. Please, please, take a seat on my tail, man. I'll tell you all about it. I was in my plane, man. There was a big bright light and an explosion. I crashed, man. And, I mean, come on, have a seat, man. And I was flying my plane over open water, man, and I was looking on my charts. I didn't see any land, man, on those charts, and then all of a sudden I'm on this island. And I get this explosion. I don't know, maybe it was, man. There's an explosion on my plane. I start going down the west side of the island. I saw this boat over there.
Wait, where's the boat?
And then I exploded, and I hit the land, man, and now I'm just walking over here.
Wait, did you see the fences?
I'm eating this, some of this peanut butter, man.
There's fences all around the island.
I don't know what you're talking about, man. I just see the boat.
Stop! You're saying there's no fence on the western end of the island?
Man, I told you I seen some cliffs down there, and there's a shore, man. I seen a boat down
there. Wait, you saw a boat?
Yeah, man, it was a real nice one. I got a Mercury engine, you know, four cylinders, man, dual overhead camshafts, man. It was real nice stuff, man. You know what, man, now that I think of it, maybe it's only two cylinders, man. You know what, that's not the point. Hey, I'm getting off this island, man. I got things to do. I'm going to find that boat, man.
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Hey, man, but you and I mean,
you should stay till morning. There's something out there.
Oh, yeah, I'm out there too, man.
Boy, you're vast.
Oh, yeah, man. You can keep him, man. It's for you. I'll see you later, man.
Wait.
Man, boy, I ain't afraid of nothing, man. You go on in the dark, man. You know, I'm going to find that boat on your side. Yeah, man, there ain't no things out here, man. Just a couple cliffs and some things out here, man. Man, this sounds stupid, man. You ain't got no Tiger Johns or anything, man. Okay. Shut up back there, man. Stupid, man. How am I supposed to eat? I got to eat this stupid thing. Hey. Who's back there, man? What's going on here? Oh, man! What the heck, man? You play fish or something? Here. Here, stupid. Go fish. No? Here, you want some peanut butter? Here, take the peanut butter, man. It's all yours, huh? See you later. Stupid thing, man. I get him. I'm gonna get off the island and get some Taco Johns and never see that stupid thing again, man. I don't even know what it was, but I don't know, man. I just eat some Taco Johns, big burrito or something like that, and my stomach will be heavy. I'll be full.
Boy! Boy, no! Boy, you hear me? Boy, come on. Boy, no. No.
Don't do it! This is my final escape, and I will see the light of tomorrow.
I'd say pretty good. The tracker indicates that he's in his bed. Other than that, everything's normal.
Alright, good work.
We got a game Tuesday and we're down one guy. We come up to this guy, Willie, Miley, something like that. And,
Buck's trying to escape.
Should we stay here and guard the boat?
No, it's not.
The last guy didn't escape, this guy won't.
So there's no offense on the western end. Stop.
Was that a pirate ship?
But these could be real aliens. I'm talking real.
Get the other one!
Here we go, Russell.
I can tell by,
later. Pirate ship.
Take three.
Hand on you for the gun, partner. Silent, take my
hand. Later. Pirate ship.
Run!
But these could be real aliens, not like Johnny saw.
Negative. I'm up. Nope.